chip on the TNA world title. We got Sheamus versus Ricochet. Ding, ding, ding. Ricochet using those educated feet to his offense. Something they used to say forever, ye, you know? Ricochet's got him too. Whoop. Next one, none. Ricochet rolls out. Goes back in. Oh, then he. Oh, kick. Kick. Reversal. Oh, reversal. The neck crank. Punch him on the ground. Punch him in the face. Mix is not off my Xbox. Not yet, anyway. I can't watch back my broadcasts on my computer, but I can still upload. Well, so there's an update coming to Xbox that takes Mixer away? Ground and pound by river again. I would say this match is going back and forth, but now it's kind of not. Couple of knees to the gut. Knee. Oh, reverse. And the man. Yep. Oh, another reversal. Still don't know what the hell that move's called. I've seen Ricochet do it like a dozen times. I don't know what the hell it's called. Oh, people's moonsault. STO. The wake up taunt? Bro kick. One, two. Damn. Damn, that match took 5 minutes.